Moving on here this evening, the Union County Sheriff's Office says a teacher sent inappropriate messages to a 14-year-old student at Sims Middle School. Daniel Shelter is charged with distributing to the delinquency of a minor. I reached out to Sims Middle School, who told us, quote, Mr. Shelton was placed on administrative leave by the district when the allegations were brought to our attention. Mr. Shelton is no longer employed by our district.